loss is that for y'all, especially second grade?
I mean, every loss is tough. I mean, no one wants to lose, but you just got to bounce back and just on to the next.
How big of a challenge was it to slow down Colin Johnson to that?
Colin's a great player, big body. I knew it was going to be a little tough on him. Just did my best as I could do. And props to him, they played great today.
You impressed with Ellinger, some of the plays he was able to make?
Oh, yeah. He's a running back playing quarterback, basically. He's really confident. Good little team.
What do you guys talk about in the locker room, maybe as teammates, to help you guys bounce back moving into next week?
On defense, we really say it's like amnesia. You got to forget about this. It's on to the next. Next game plan. We're going to watch this break it down, and then after that, it's over.
Coach is saying you guys obviously can't lose the turnover battle like you have the last 2 weeks. As a defense, how big of an emphasis is that, and how do you think you guys can change that trend?
Just got to get turnovers, really. I mean, we all fly to the ball. We've been playing great, but we just got to get that turnover.
Can you talk about the touchdown play? It was first and 20 call, I think, right? And you didn't have any help behind you, right?
No, that was my responsibility on the post. I got to do my 1-11, do my job, stop the run.
How do you think the secondary responded when Nico went out and
gel? Next man up. We got full confidence in the next guy that's behind him. So, next man up.
We'll go two more for Jeff.
I know you talked about him already, but Colin, is he a guy that is special just from the guys you faced in the Big 12 and so far in your career?
He's a good player, but he knows how to use his body. He can run pretty nice routes. Well, he's just a good player.
Final question.